So guys, nandito kami sa Takeya 1, sa Okachimachi Station, katabi lang siya ng Ueno at Akihabara, nasa gitna lang siya. Nasa gitna lang yung station na to. Ayun, so Takeya 1 yung pangalan. Pwede niyo siyang i-Google, malapit lang siya sa may station, konting lakad lang, siguro mga 5 minutes walk lang from Okachimachi Station. So mga mura yung bilihin dito. Pwede niyo pampasalubong from Japan to Philippines or kung saan man kayo pupunta. Ngayon bibili kami ng chocolates tsaka ng cha or coffee. Yun. Tingnan mo na lang mga bibili namin.
Let's go!
Hello Tomodachi! Welcome to another vlog. We decided to buy souvenirs or pasalubong items here instead of going straight to Ueno. My dad recommended us to visit this place since it's a popular discount shop. We were happy visiting the shop as it has a wide variety of food items, especially chocolates. They have a lot of Kit Kat flavors that we were not able to find in other stores we visited. So if you're visiting Tokyo, we recommend shopping here to buy souvenirs for your families and friends.
Yung mga biskuit. Ritz, 219 yan. Ito, favorite ni Preya, Country Mama. Country Mom. 259 yan. So ito, parang chocolate na pambata. Oh. 299 yan lang. Isa sila. Pre.
Their coffee beans are so good. We were able to buy some to bring home to the Philippines. We are planning to go back to Japan and will definitely visit here again.
Ito yung favorite ni Preyo. 249 yan lang. Ito, matcha flavor, 279. Uy! Ito pala, hinahanap kita.
Freya always compares prices in different stores so she knows if we can get the best deal per item. That's a good tip, especially if you have a time to go back to those shops you've visited before deciding to buy the items you like. We can say that this shop offers better price than any other stores we've been to.
Ilan sa iyo?
Hindi chocolate. Meron din tong white chocolate.
Ilan sa iyo? 1, 2, 3.
Sige, limang chocolate, limang white.
Ay, ito. Ayaw mo nito, di ba?
Ayaw niya.
Ito, lima sa iyo
nito. Si limang white. O, 19 yan lang guys, so. 129 with tax. Pwede ba ito mag-tax free dito? Pwede ba? Oh, tax free pa daw. Solid dito mamili. Ay, alam, ayun o. Macadamia. Sorry, Macadamia. Ito, Macadamia, 199 yan lang, guys.
Ilan
sa'yo? 199 yan. Favorite. May favorite. Almond, guys. Ayoko na eh. Masyadong pangit ang almond. Eh. Pero yung almond dito is 199 din. 199 din yung almond dito. Poki. Yan, Poki. 159 yan, Poki. Matcha. Ito, parang gusto ko tikman itong strawberry na Poki. Kuwata isa lang. Malay mo, sarap. Choke yung ano, KitKat na ano, melon ba yun? Ito mga guys, mga chocolates. Meiji. KitKat Melon. Melon, melon, melon.
Yes, KitKat Melon. This is it. Gusto ko bumili dalawa. Masarap daw to, guys. Hindi ko pa natin, pero masarap daw to. Nire-recommend to ng mga YouTuber, mga vloggers na pupunta ng Japan. So, si JM, napanood ko to kay JM. So, shoutout kay JM. Bibiling ko na yung nirecommend mong melon, KitKat. Ito, bigay mo kay Dave, matcha, KitKat. So, ito yung dark KitKat. $249 and $269 with tax. Normal KitKat, babe. Makuha ka na. Bata isa sa atin. Ito, makatingin mo na malaki, oh. Tawagan na ako kasi lubong to. Makatingin mo na malaki. $840. Kaya, makatingin mo at saka almond na malaki. $840 each. Choco Pie. $299 yan. Cranky. Depending on the season or the holiday, you may find customized chocolates in any of the food shops in Japan. It was fun seeing these customized chocolates. By the way, Takeya consists of three buildings which offer different variety of products. Takeya 1 is for food and cosmetic products. We were not able to visit the other buildings, but to give you an idea, Takeya 3 and 4 are for pharmaceutical and branded products. You may also visit their website or search on Google to know more about this shop. Ito, guys, furikake. Panglagay sa mga rice, pwede to sa mga anak nyo. Ayan. May mga flavor siya. $209 yan. Ilalagay nyo lang siya sa kanin. Kahit di nyo nalutuin yan. Tapos masasarapan na yung mga anak nyo. Paborito ko yan, mga bata ko. Pati si Hide. Kukdo. Kukdo pa. So guys, ito ang pinakagusto ko na $739 yan, Hagoromo na tuna. Favorite namin ni Freya to. Ayan, $739 yan, apat na siya. Sobrang sarap na ito, the best tuna dito sa Japan. Kipay. Dalawa yan. Meron yung maramihan sa dulo. Ito sa katabi. 5 peraso. Per pack lang. 1 peraso lang yan, babe. Anong sasabi mo? 2 peraso to. Ito. $1,998. 5 peraso. Yan, ilan yan? 5 din na sa box. Mas maganda to. 5. And guys, no? So,
Namili kami sa first floor ng Takeya. Ayan, mga pinamili namin. Di ba kitaba? Ayan. Mga pinamili namin sa first floor. So, kung tourist kayo, kailangan nyo pumunta sa third floor para ma-claim or babayaran for tax-free. Ayan, tax-free cashier. Third floor. Ayan. Dito tayo, guys. Kano rin malitipid natin dito dahil sa tax-free. Tax-free cashier. Ito dulo pa. Isin na yung sale. Kino may baka may expiration yan, ha?
Hindi, papa, may
219 yen. Tapos 241 with tax. Kaso tax-free kami. Kaya 219 yen lang. Pero pag binili nyo to dun sa mga bilihan like papas, around 330 yen to. So sobrang mura nito, guys. Swerte, guys. Swerte, swerte. Lucky, lucky. We love these Roto eye drops. They're perfect if you're working using a computer. They can help relieve your tired eyes. We highly recommend buying this product. It's also good as pasalubong for your family. So guys, ayun, nakabayad na tayo ngayon at ito na yung mga pinamili natin. Ayan, kita nyo. Ito din, meron din kila mama at kay Freya. So guys, sobrang sulit kasi tax-free dito. So yung total na binayaran namin nung sa amin ni mama, 25,800 yen yata. Binayaran na lang namin 23,800 yen. So 2,000 yen yung na-save namin dahil sa tax-free. Pati yung kay Freya, ganoon din, around 2,000 yen din. So yun, that's it. So sulit na sulit dito mamili sa Takeya. Lalo na kung tourist ka, pakita mo lang yung passport nyo. Huwag na huwag nyo makalimutan yung passport nyo. Punta lang kayo sa third floor. Ayan, tax-free counter sa third floor. So pakita nyo yung passport nyo, doon na tax-free na. Sulit na sulit, marunong mag-English yung mga cashier. So di kayo mahihirapan. So that's it for today. Sana na-enjoy nyo yung video natin. Nagpunta tayo sa Akihabara and dito sa Takeya. And hope to see you on my next vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Pakishare na rin para sa mga friends nyo na gustong pumunta ng Japan at matulungan natin sila kung saan pwedeng maganda pumunta dito. So that's it. Bye for now.